If it doesn't say it, then you don't have any.
It shows that the Grim Favors are full, so I could actually go get something from the tree.
Yep. Get the... I swear to God, get this fucking dog away from me.
So, yeah. I'm going to go to the tree.
Alright.
Let's see what kind of goodies I get.
I need just one Grim Favor, so...
Collection of helms, amulets, or two-handed weapons.
Whatever you want, whatever you feel you need.
Not ready yet.
I really don't want to run a two-handed weapon because... I like what happens the first time you come back to the Tree of Whispers, or Elias starts talking and the rest of them tell him to shut up.
Yeah, that was very funny.
Alright, so where'd you go to?
I'm over here in Umbral Wood.
Okay, the Terror Mirror is the closest point that I've got. So, I'm gonna go there.
I'm not ready yet.
Cool. Did they add new loading screens?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, it's nice to not have to see the same doors.
The new loading screens are pretty badass, I think.
Mm-hmm. At least you know you're not getting a zoom feature of a set of doors.
We got separated.
Oh, jeez.
My friends were cut down.
What?
I won't last on my own.
You still in that same area?
Yeah, I'm still over there.
Manage from here. Please.
The thunder somewhere else.
So Where you at? You still over at the tree? If you're still over at the... No, never mind.
No, okay. I'm standing beside you.
Yeah, I see that now. It's my turn to go to the tree.
Okay.
Yep.
AFK just a minute.
Alrighty.
It is done.
Feast, lamb, feast.
Well, that's about what I expected.
What happened?
I died.
Where?
Remember where you were standing?
Oh, at the door of the...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Can't teleport to you? No, I guess not.
I'm in that, ow.
Where you at?
Same thing on that.
Where you at, Tim?
The wretch's stove. Where you were before you went to the tree.
I can't remember where that's at on the map.
Umbral Wood.
Well, what section is that in?
Skoskun? That's right there by Tiramir.
Huh. Okay. Oh, name? I see ya. I'll be to you in just a sec.
Alright.
What? Your yellow dot's not where you, where you're telling me you were at.
I was standing on the bridge back there. Your blue dot is not where it's you are, obviously, because I'm standing on the bridge and I do not see you.
Yeah, I don't see you either. Alright, let's go back to did you get the waypoint? It might have something to do with it. Under the Fat Goose Inn?
No, I didn't.
Tyrmere? Tyrmere or whatever? Is that the one you got? Yeah. Let's go there.
Okay.
Yeah, I just saw your portal light up just on the edge of my fucking screen. Jeez.
Talk about some decent.
There you are. Alright.
And, you know, just freeze for a couple of seconds.
Alright, let me see here. We're gonna get you that. How's your XP coming along?
Pretty good. I'm about to crack 53.
Up all the shit. Let's go.
Just following along behind you, the more things you kill, there's just a horde of skeletons growing behind me.
And here's the... Let's see what's up at the Fat Goose Inn. And just more side quests. Oh, there's a healer back here. That's cool.
Didn't even know this existed until now.
Dude, hopefully that when they announce the first expansion pack, we're on the east side of the continent, across the sea from Tristram. And if you watched all the trailers for this game, you probably remember just totally destroyed Tristram, new Tristram, and instead of the river, it had a snake crawling through the riverbed.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hopefully we get to go back to Tristram.
Yeah.
We are nowhere near it right now. Where you want to go?
Well, doesn't matter any to me. Just pick something. I don't care. I'm here to kill and seldomly get killed.
Alright, so where's the, where are you at?
I'm standing on the waypoint for the, under the fat goose.
Do you have, Denshar?
Closest thing I've got to where you are is the Imperial Library. I could run that, so if you just want to hang out a minute.
You see where I'm at on the map?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's another waypoint down here, so yeah, I'll chill. All
right. I still haven't opened up all of the map yet with this character. Obviously, you can tell.
I'm just gonna run around town.
Alright.
Let me know when you get here.
Not what I wanted to do.
Close for soon.
That looks worn. I can fix it.
Oh, Altar of Cleansing removes your blood mark. That's cool. Didn't know that.
Why not? Just tell your friends where you got it.
Yeah, you're almost here. I see you. There's a waypoint right when you come into town.
Yeah.
You found it.
Yeah. Scrolls.
Yeah, you can. Your red dust that you get from cashing in your hatred seeds, you can use those to buy cursed scrolls. But dude, they're cursed. Is there a jeweler here? Doesn't look like it.
No, there isn't. Stables, staff, healer, no jeweler. I need to get some more of those prismatic whatever things. Cause I got some stuff in my stash. I need the socket. Thank you.
Hey, come meet me over by the stash.
Headed your way now? It's right here.
You can pick, see if you can, we'll let you pick that up.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Most of the time I forget to use those things.
Yeah, same. Looks like your demon sling, that's about to come in handy.
I got some caches in my inventory I didn't know I had.
Here's your another one.
What? Twitching. Got all the loot. I had a couple of caches that I hadn't opened, and apparently, you know, they were loaded with the goodies.
Oh.
Got the glyph of Gravekeeper. And a sigil of Tomb of the Saint's Nightmare. Fascinating. That thing looks sick.
Okay, we gotta go back. Do you have the Iron Wolves encampment?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go there.
I'll be there in just a sec.
Here we go. This is the hell tide.
See how long it takes for I get smoked.
Well, try to stay close to me if you can.
Cats came to visit. I'm not doing too bad, to be honest. Again, I'm pretty sure we haven't gotten to the actual hard part. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna follow the loot trail and see what happens.
Not ready yet. Not ready yet. Here.
into there?
More or less holding my own. So it's time to move.
Man, that was something.
I supposed to invoke the ritual or what?
I did. There's a couple more. Go over this way. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
You got it.
Yeah, no, you gotta get them out of the way.
About took all of my potions for that, but I survived it.
Let's go, let's do the Fell Grotto back here.
Okay.
Whoa. There we go. Okay, now we can leave. You know how to, you know you can leave dungeon on the radio menu, right?
Maybe.
E.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay. It's easier to do that than, I mean, on smaller dungeons like this, it's not really that big a deal, but on some of the bigger ones that are really fucking big, that's big.
Yep.
Big lifesaver.
Thank you.
Thank you. Every time the portal would open, I'd tap the left thumbstick on the controller and it'd close it. Yeah, I was trying to took me a minute to get out here.
There was something over here.
Yeah, don't mess with that steam you get on one of those torches.
Dead there for a minute.
Close. I'm glad I looked down. Don't lie, they haven't helped me in the first place. good. I did good. Did you get murdered? I got murdered too.
Alright, checkpoint it is. Need to. Just clean it out. Let's back up over here.
Never. For all the free heals.
Your butts.
Oh!
stuff I forgot. That was it. If you manage to stay alive through the whole hellfire, how does this work?
I don't think it's anything different.
Come on, you goons.
I'm coming back this way. I'm gonna hold up. Over here. Ooh, okay. Ruins. Let's go.
So what are the cinders for?
I don't remember. You'd have to look it up.
Okay. I'll look it up later.
That's fine. Alright, ready.
No!
Need some help.
I'm on my way. Okay, so what do you got to do with the bloodstone?
Take it back over here somewhere. Oh yeah, we went too far this way.
Damn it.
I'll wait for you. I'm in just waiting for you.
We're not ready yet.
Damn! He just rolled over your ass.
I've been doing okay up until that.
Yeah, same. Oh, we got another bloodstone to find.
Yeah.
fury.
Slots left. I'm gonna have to go back to town soon.
Oh, you gotta pick one up too. Okay, now we got a. Okay, we got a little bit of a short. Somewhat of a shortcut. Somewhere.
I'm making all the fucking on nature.
chest over here. Take the other pedestal. Door.
I misread what that said at first.
What?
Shiv to ruins. I totally did not see the V in that at first.
Oh, you said shit of ruins.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
we GG,
got
dyslexia. Alright, where to?
My burden is too great.
Well, we're gonna have to go back to town.
Okay.
Yeah, just hit town portal, whatever's nearest.